Hey, now I will show you how to use Replit and Uptime Robot after some updates. They made some changes, but you still can run some application for 24 hours a day. Okay, I will use my old script for idling Steam games. You can run any other application you want, like Discord bot or Telegram bot. Check these videos to know more about it. I cloned this app to my Replit account. You can see I have Node.js script, and I also have the Keep Alive JS file that you need if you want to run the app for all the time. Then I make some changes, add my Steam account data to the script, use secrets to hide your private data from other users. Then run the script. As you can see, it works. And the WebView tab has appeared. But where is the address? You just see this slash. If you want to get the address, just click New tab. It will be opened in the new tab of your browser. It's the same WebView from your project, but now you can get the address. Copy this and go to Uptime Robot. Create a new monitor. I select HTTP type of monitor. Then they say something about Replit URLs. They know what we actually do. And probably to save resources, this monitor just pings the URL without tracking any data. If it's down, you won't get any notifications about it. This monitor still works, but it interrupts sometimes. You can buy some paid plan if you have really important project. Or there are free things, like add 2 or 3 more monitors with the same URL. Or to bypass this, use short link, like bit.ly or something like that. It doesn't look very good, but it works for me. We should not abuse Uptime Robot because they can make it paid. Thanks for watching.